Drag your knuckles through the dirt, make marks, snarl and bang on the cage, plant your ideas like seeds, let your mouth shape the sounds you're not comfortable dying. I'm cordial when I lack the patience or audience for honesty, buffering the limitations of knees jerking, not burning each bridge, yet still the most real it's acceptable to be, perhaps just with myself. Meals eaten alone in the immediacy of sustenance, the ethics of barbed thoughts, the wounds we acquire with contact, cruelty is survival pre-language, crude comprehension, the brutal honesty that lies in the value of your next breath. This is the place where antlers scorch earth and the monsters beneath our bed claw at our rest, refusing extradition, snarling all the same.
I have three poems on Rape TV. First one's called 100 Years Among the Daisies. I'm a simple man and alley cat. I do not travel far or well. I do not believe in miracles. I was born in this place right here, Huntington. I do not test well for generosity or your ordinary measures of success. Push me, I will push back. Leave me to my jukebox and my beer and we'll get along just fine. Yeah, I was born here, a harbor town. We call it fish heads and valentines. I'm simple as rope, a bait and tackle kind of guy. My hull chafes the dock at dawn. My engine churns oily waters. At night, when I dream, a gull flies among eagles. And if it rains, so what? I soak up rain like pickup brine. I drink it down and call it champagne. Do wharf rats run with their own? Well, so do I. Are you so very different with your earrings or your college degrees? When midnight comes, who owns the stars? The wind blows equally on all men, on all women.
Opening up the two dozen eggs to check each one thoroughly, both sides of the egg. Platonic guy. I'm thinking of O.J. Simpson. He had Johnny Cochran. Jeffrey Murphy's in the Hall of Fame. But recently I just became crowned the disco champion of the world. I defeated Ric Flair, who couldn't be here tonight because he's still recuperating from surgery. Anyone know who Ric Flair is? No.